गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, क्लास सेकेंड, सब्जेक्ट मैथ, ओपन पेज नंबर 28,
एक्सरसाइज 2.8, कंप्लीट क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. टुडे वी विल सॉल्व क्वेश्चन 2. ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल रीड आउट क्वेश्चन 2. From the greatest and smallest three digit number without repeating the digit. From the greatest and smallest three digit numbers without repeating the digit. Okay. In this question, we will make the smallest and greatest three digit number, but the condition is every digit use only one time. Okay, every digit use only one time. When we make greatest number, we use the descending order rule. Okay, firstly write the greatest number, then just smaller, and last is smallest number. Okay. And then we make smallest number, we use ascending order rule. Okay, we use ascending order rule. Firstly, we write the smallest number, then just greater number, and the last greatest number. Okay, let's start. A digit is 2, 1, and 6. 2, 1, and 6. Greatest number. Compare the number 2, 1, and 6, and we find 6 is the greater than 2 and 1. So write it here 6. Okay. Then remaining numbers 2 and 1. We know that 2 is greater than 1. So next number is 2 and the last number is 1. Okay, the last number is 1. So the greatest number is 621. The greatest number is 621. Okay, next B. They are given 3 digits 8, 0, and 3. Okay, 8, 0, and 3. Same as find out the greater digit, which is 8. So write it here 8. Okay, then remaining digit 3 and 0, and we know that 3 is greater than 0. So the second digit is 3. The second digit is 3. And the last digit is 0. Okay, so the number is 830. The number is 830. Okay, the greatest number is 830. Next is C. The digit is 4, 7, and 2. The digit is 4, 7 and 2. Firstly, find out the greater digit, which is 7. Okay, then remaining digit 4 and 2. Compare the digit and we find out 4 is greater than 2. So the second digit is 4. Okay, the second digit is 4. And the last digit is 2. So the number is 742. The number is 742. Okay, the greatest number is 742. Next is D. 3, 9, and 8. Find out the greatest digit, which is 9. Then 8 and last is 3. Okay, 9, 8, 3. So the greatest number is 983. The greatest number is 983. Okay, complete this column of the greatest number. First answer 621, second answer 830, third answer 742, and the last answer is 983. Okay, now we start make the smallest number, okay, which is just opposite to the greatest number. Just opposite means firstly write the smallest number, which is 1. Then just greater number, which is 2. And the last is highest greatest number, which is 6. So the smallest number is 126. The smallest number is 126. Okay. Next 830. They are given 0. When we start make the number with 0, so the number is 083. This is wrong answer because this is 2-digit number. But in this question we make 3-digit number, so this is wrong answer. The right answer is 308. Okay, the right answer is 308, because 0 is not possible which make the 3-digit number. So the answer is 308. Okay, next 742, same as firstly write the smallest number, then just greatest number, which is 4, and last the highest greatest number, which is 7. So the number is 247. The smallest number is 247. Okay, next 983, same as firstly write the smallest number, which is 3. Okay, then just greatest number, which is 8. And last is highest greatest number, which is 9. So the smallest number is 389. The smallest number is 389. Okay, complete the smallest number part and greatest number part. Repeat answer: A 126, B 308, C 247, and last is D 389. Okay, complete question 2. Write down this question in your book. Okay, and also complete exercise 2.8. Next exercise 2.9, we will start our next class. Thank you.